Prithish, welcome Prithish for your success in this OCS 2019.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulate you on this occasion. So we are so happy because you are a student of Banik from the very beginning.
Yes, sir.
So after completing your M.Tech degree, I feel that you are, as far as you recollect, you came for this classroom coaching.
Yes, sir.
So please tell something about your academics and how you start this journey.
Sir, I completed my M.Tech in VSSD Burla in 2018. Then, sir, I joined Banik in August 2019. Then it was your guidance, sir. You inspired me. I thought that how a person like me who belong to technical background and will switch a career which is new for me, and sir, you were the person who guided me and told me that yes, you can, students have done who belong to engineering background, and you motivated me and your words inspired me, sir. These words built a morale inside me, and that motivated me, and I took this.
So what are your optionals,
sir? My optional was geography and sociology.
And you have done your M.Tech in electrical?
Yes, sir.
Complete switch in the subjects?
Sir. Yes, sir.
And this is your first attempt?
Yes, sir. This is my first attempt.
Okay. So, tell something about the our classroom. So, what is your experience, sir, in Banik's classroom?
Sir, basically in Banik's classroom, when I started from day one, so everything was new for me. So, in the faculties in Banik, they really helped me a lot, and the way of teaching by the faculties here was so smooth for a student like me, and I really enjoyed the whole process, and the teaching was really inspiring for me, and especially I would thank the faculties like Padi sir and Eskar Raut sir, Amrut sir. They taught me in such a way that it was easy for me to grasp the things. And specifically, I enjoyed the whole process, the classroom, how the teachers taught. Really, the words they used to, how they said inside the class, I really enjoyed the process. And I developed an interest for that.
And you are using the materials being provided by Banik?
Yes, sir.
So,
yes,
how, sir. What is your feedback regarding the materials being provided by us?
Yes, sir. The material was really relevant. And it was specific, and for me in mains, they helped me a lot, because specifically I collected the data from those materials, and that materials helped me in writing the mains. Specific answers are provided, and I would really...
Because our materials are different for the prelim and the main.
Yes, sir.
And in the main, we provide specific in question answer format.
Yes, sir.
Most,
yes,
suitable,
sir,
for writing the answer.
Yes, sir.
So that's are useful for,
yes,
you.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And we conducted a lot of tests in the process of preparation.
Yes, sir.
I think as far as I recollect, you are very sincere,
yes,
in attending the test. So what is your rating about the test?
Sir, I would thank Banik. They organized a lot of number of tests that helped me a lot. I could assess myself where are the lacunas, where I need to improve, and I gave test as much as I can. That helped me a lot, sir, and I would thank Banik for that. They conducted this test for prelims as well as for main, and the copies was corrected with from eminent faculties, and they also guided me. The faculties guided me, and they helped me to know where the areas I need to improve, and I would really thank all the faculties.
And we run a 24-hour library for our student.
Yes, sir.
And I think you have also accessed the library.
Yes, sir. During some break in the class, I used to go to that library, and some materials are over there, and some books and relevant things I used to collect from that and read from that.
And you attended all the mock interview that we conducted over,
yes,
here.
Yes, sir. I attended.
What is your view on the mock interview that we conducted over here?
Sir, I attended 3 mock interviews at Banik, and the members were highly eminent persons, and some are eminent administrators. They guided me how to you present yourself before the chairman or before the panel in OPSC. And they really, those members over there, they guided me a lot. and that helped me a lot, sir.
You see, this is your first attempt.
Yes, sir.
So, coming from a different altogether technical background,
yes,
taking two new optionals,
yes, sir,
which you have never read in your life,
yes, sir,
and clicking the first attempt.
Yes, sir.
So, what is the strategy?
Sir, I would basically say that for a student like me, I enjoyed the process. I thought that something new, I will read something new. And yes, I have chosen this line, means I have to read. I have mentally prepared that.
Yeah.
And that I always enjoyed the reading. And overall process, I would thank in terms of optional Panda sir in Banik. He helped me a lot. And in sociology, Sarasamal sir, he helped me. He taught in such a beautiful way. He taught in form of story that helped me a lot. And
both the teachers are associated with us,
yes,
and
sir,
the classes are here.
Yes, sir.
You, because the pandemic, some classes have become online mode.
Yes, sir.
But offline classes were very useful for you.
Yes, sir. Offline classes were there, and I attended some online classes which was conducted by Banik.
When the pandemic started, we shift from offline to online,
yes, sir,
mode, and continue the,
yes, sir,
process for the students.
Yes, sir. That was really helpful for me because at that time when everything was a standstill, so Banik arranged online classes. I attended those classes, and that helped me a lot, sir.
Keeping the, you know, we very well realized that the pandemic has stuck up everyone at their own place.
Yes,
so we,
sir,
came forward during that period,
yes,
to launch our online classes.
Yes, sir.
Because we know that the main exam was overhead.
Yes,
students,
sir,
should be in touch with us and,
yes,
the process,
sir,
of preparation.
Yes, sir.
And we start the online process. Mm. And fortunately, all our faculties, even staying at their own place, and some are far off places,
yes,
so they are able to find time,
yes,
and the technology was moduled as per our requirement,
yes,
and management arranged everything,
everything
for starting this,
yes,
online mode, and
yes,
we continue the show. So what will be your message to the students preparing?
Sir, my message to the students would be sincere, be dedicated, believe in yourself, then you will succeed. And I will take this opportunity to thank Banik and all the faculties, and specifically Padi sir. From day one, sir stood by me and he inspired me, and because of sir efforts, I am here. Thank you so much, sir.
So, next, what you are thinking about?
Sir, my next plan is I am preparing for civil services. I am planning for UPSC. So, right,
that's
now,
I want to listen from you.
Yes, sir.
So, what is your next mission?
My next
because
mission is
getting
UPSC.
A place in OPSC.
Yes, sir.
So, in OCS examination,
yes, sir,
has boosted your morale.
Yes,
so don't stop it, this process,
no,
here,
sir.
Preparation,
no,
is a lifelong process,
yes, sir,
and you have the age,
yes,
so
sir,
just you, it is a first attempt,
yes, sir,
and very few are able to clear the exam in first attempt, and
yes,
you are the fortunate one,
yes,
to get in the first attempt,
yes, sir,
and don't be complacent over here.
Yes,
it is my expectation from you that in near future,
yes,
we are going to give a success in IAS also,
yes,
waiting for that day.
Thank,
again,
sir,
congratulate you,
thank you so
for
much,
your success,
sir,
in IAS.
Thank
with
you,
that,
sir,
hope. A lot of good wishes for your,
thank
new
you,
career, and your mission is not going to end over here.
No, sir.
It will continue till you give us the result in UPSC.
Yes,
with this hope.
Yes,
so,
sir,
thanks again,
thank
for
you
your
so
achievement.
Much,
thanks a lot.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.